The piece just shows this intensely beautiful connection between us as veterans and our connection to our personal journeys.
My name is Jacques Heim. I'm the artistic director of DIAVOLO'S Architecture in Motion. When you work with non-professional dancers, non-movers, they do it in their own way, but it's real, it's authentic.
Be strong, to find myself, find faith in each other, and know that there are other people out there who are struggling in their own way.
Dance is an outlet for anybody. Dance is a way to take feelings and emotions that can be trapped inside somebody and find another way to articulate them.
Doing this veterans program through DIAVOLO has been the best form of therapy I've ever had. I mean, I've done numerous programs through the VA. This is the first time I have truly felt at peace since I returned from Iraq. When I'm asleep, dreaming, they come, the homeless ones. They whisper to my heart, their thoughts are mine. And while the dawn begins with slashing rain, I think of the battalion in the mud. When I'm asleep, dreaming, I think.